My neck, wrist, and fist covered in diamonds. I'm on the throne. I can't be cloned. I'm in the
Rob in the background doing his design. Jamming that Kings of Texas. Kylie, no thing. We're gonna get Kylie in here one of these days on one of these tapes. He always comes in, we just miss him.
Cause I make money and really makes the world go round.
Alright, see, there we go. Our 1/4, we're done with our 1/4. Now it's on to the 1/8. 1/8 closed. I'm using the corners, as you can see. On to the 1/16th. Actually, we're going to save the 1/16th. We're going to just go no guard. We're going to open it up.
Cause I make money, and money makes the world go round.
Just going to hit the line.
You ain't got to worry about the thing, baby. I'm going to keep grinding. I'm going to keep mashing. I'm getting more green than a pool full of turtles. Kylie, I'm long and immaculate. When it comes to money, that paper I'm stacking. If you talk down, your face I'm slapping it. The girl come at me.
I have it all the way open and I'm making another line right there.
But who really cares? I shine bright like police players. Put on the streets when you have an accident.
Now I would take the 1/16th, put it on there. I got it halfway.
And
just clean up that line that you just made with the one. Go back to 1/8. opening it up because we're getting kind of high.
Some people like to bring it in, but
some people like to bring it in way in, but you kind of want to keep it just a little bit out, but sometimes it's good to bring it in. It all depends on the customer, really, how they like it. So, you see how it's kind of long on the sides? We're going to fix that in a minute, too. Up on them, as you can see, edge up comes around. But y'all can see how the hair goes over it, kind of still a little bit in the back too. It's still kind of bulky down here. And if you look on the side, if you get it, this guy has it's real long, and it comes over the sides like that too. People have little different techniques of taking all that hair out, but what I use, this is a very advanced technique. So if y'all just starting off, try practicing a few times before you jump into it, because it takes a lot of practice. All right, y'all, we're gonna go ahead, flip that ear down, look it up, the fucking hair. When we got our clippers, we got it like halfway open. Halfway, see that? One more time. Bring it out. Don't hit it. Don't scoop it like this. Hit it from the side.
Yeah.
Like I said, have it closed. Bring it out. You gotta angle it. Angle the comb. Get the angle from this side too.
Yeah, go ahead. Come on.
See how we're
going.
Bring it from the side. Bring it from the side.
Spinal haircut. That's how it come out. We'll get in more depth later on. This is just a little sample. Get it closed off. Tapered.
This is a low taper. Blowouts come up higher. Up here, we'll do blowouts another time. Blowouts come a whole lot higher. This is just a sub-zero taper. Blowouts come out higher, like I said. We can do those later. Shaped up in the front. All that stuff. We gotta get better cameras and shit to do them, bro.
Better memory cards.
Memory card this, memory card that. But we'll see y'all next time. Hit my haircut. Biatch.
Cheap and purple leaf, diamonds in your teeth. Ask about me in the streets, baby, I'm a beast. On the grind, getting money.